It doesn't matter what it looks like, if it's plain or it's sweet. It doesn't matter what you call it, it's all challah to me. Some challah has sweet raisins, some have sesame seeds, some have a cinnamon swirling, some have red cranberries.
This is perfection, Sarah, look.
In Boston, it's challah. I don't care what you call it, it's all challah to me. It doesn't matter what it looks like, if it's plain or it's sweet. It doesn't matter what you call it, it's all challah to me. Some challah has six braids and some have three. Some are yellow and fluffy, some are round and heavy. I don't care what they look like, what's inside matters most. I don't care where they came from, cause they're all gonna be French toast.
Or a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, or a grilled cheese, or you can even dip it in soup.
It doesn't matter what it looks like, if it's plain or it's sweet. It doesn't matter what you call it, it's all challah to me.